Glass just bluff.
Thanks for the pen, dude. No problem. Hey! What the derp is that?
I don't know. What are you doing?
The pen! You chewed his pen!
No, I didn't.
Can you believe this guy?
Relax, dude. It's only a pen.
Don't you do me when I'm right. You're supposed to chew things you eat, not people's stuff.
What about gum?
What about it?
You don't eat gum, but you chew that. It's even in the name, chewing gum.
Yeah, sure, but that's specifically made for chewing. It wasn't a chewing pen. You write with a pen.
You get a fountain pen. You don't spray water with it.
You just don't chew other people's pens! It's the principle! This is what society is built upon! Respect!
You know, there's nothing that can't be solved with an apology, Joe.
I forgive you for accusing me of chewing the pen.
Can I borrow your glue, please?
Yes, of course. But don't go chewing on it.
What are you doing?
Exacting justice.
What kind of justice is there in piercing the tube of glue like a psycho?
Oh! Now what do you feel is an appropriate thing to do in return?
Turn the other cheek.
Which means I can do this.
Ooh! That emotion you're feeling, it's your thirst for justice. Quench it!
But what if you offer love instead of hatred?
Yeah, that is nicer.
But it's not justice! This is justice! This is justice! This is justice!
Thanks for the glue. How swell. I should make them a card to celebrate our friendship. Gee, that's what I call a sticky situation. Whoopsie! Thomas' homework. Well, what am I gonna glue now? Looks like I'm getting more and more attached to this school. Now I'm even bonding with myself.